trucker that comes in. Oh my god, you surfers, man. Need to get some gas. Trucker life in a suit. Get some of that gif. I'm just gonna let that spilling out. Okay, there isn't one. Okay. Yeah, that's full now. Okay. That's good. It's free gas. Yeah. So. Oh, I'm glad I didn't take off. Can't see those ladies in front of me. Okay. Ba 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 ba. Probably turn this off, yeah. Ooh.
Bust this trap!
What?
Bullshit!
Are you kidding me? What the actual hell? Okay, they're actually running radar as well. Well, that is freaking awesome. Never seen that. Well, yeah. Now I need a new damn truck because I was looking back and the crash thing. Okay, exactly as I leave, they get on a pursuit. Wow. For a second, I thought they were coming after me. I'm like, what? That's why I stopped. I'm like, what the hell's going on back there? Oh, this truck's going so slow now. It's not even getting over 50 miles an hour. Wait, is it off the rev limiter? Yes, it is. I think it's... Oh my god, this is gonna be a boring trip now. I gotta make this thing all the way up to Pluto. That's where I gotta drop this lumber load off. Damn it. He's gonna break chicken, but he's too far back. traffic break. In a truck. I'm like going so slow, traffic is just like crazy. I'm trying not to let it shift at the moment while I'm going up this hill. But I think it already did shift. Get a retard. Oh god! Couldn't stop, sorry there, man. I'm actually not really that sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Looking for yeah, I guess. I should have said, looking for a jerrycan. Then was right there in front of me. Which is actually a really nice Corvette. I'm actually gonna bring the line back out more. Gonna just bring it out here a bit. And then as I'm on the way out, I'll just quickly shoot it. There it is, little flame. Whoa, there it is. Full pump survived. Oh, okay. I'm out of ammo.
Just in case I wasn't having enough fun already.
This is gonna be very fun. Oh, yep, okay. That's great. I couldn't turn. Jesus Christ. Did she say a 3 semi truck? I wasn't really paying attention. Oh god, no, I didn't realize that was there. No. Come on, catch. Or just don't flip on me. I'd be happy if you don't flip. But if you come out. Need to save my lumber load. Well, I saved my lumber load. And I lost the cops. So now I need to figure out how to get out of here. And then I can get this thing out to Pluto. Oh, there's another one. We're stuck somehow. Okay, I'm free. It is a tow truck. Hell yeah! Maybe this is what I'm gonna do. Get that down. Steal the tow truck. Yeah, you can get me. Now I got cops left of me. Is that thing pushing us? Cause yeah, that ain't gonna help. If I have to, I will ditch. If I didn't have these cops, I would let the truck off the trailer and then try and tow the trailer, but I got cops. I had to ditch the truck. Yes, I got him! Woohoo! He's slowing me down because he's trying to go in reverse. I think, yeah. Oh god, you're an idiot. Ready? Boom. Bye! God damn it, didn't work. Yeah, I'm a reckless driver. You know what? I'm so reckless that I'm gonna do something fun. Killed me. Surprising. I knew I was gonna die. No doubt about it. Oh, hell yeah. Lisa Spoon and Toledo. Well, that's nice. Well, I'm gonna go into directory mode and be a trucker. Cause I know I'll spawn. I don't spawn out in Toledo. I'll probably spawn at Simeon's shop. I bet. I probably won't upload this until tomorrow too, guys. Unless it uploads through the night. Actors. Military online characters. I don't think he'd be in here. Michael. Or Marshall? Okay. Office drone. Scientist. Okay, sports pro bike. Transport. He's down at the bottom. Wish there wasn't a. I wish they weren't all fat. He's not so fat. I can't really actually tell who's. What? I think they're actually all the same size. Which one looks more. He looks kind of like a drunk dude. He looks alright. He actually looks like he should be in the trucker's corner. But all the other ones, they kind of look a bit, like, crazy. Oh yeah, I remember now. I forgot. Where is it? One of them. And super jump, there's the other one. And I want the afternoon. Because afternoon looks awesome. And so I don't have to super jump all the way into freaking thing. That'll just be too boring for one. I want to go here, but then I also want to go to the lumber yard. There's a train coming. Well, first of all, I gotta go down to get a truck. Is there a location down there? No, there isn't. Okay, yeah, I gotta hop all the way down there. There's a truck just down there. So, Clock and Bell on it. Clock and Bell trailer. What I might do is I'll get that truck and then take the trailer down to I'll take the trailer down to the shop, the truck stop just up there, the run station. Take it down to there. Oh no 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 no. No 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 no. Oh. Bye. I love this song. Whoopsie daisies. Wow, I got the end of the song. It sucked. I love that song. Woo! Jackknife! I didn't things on it though, and it wouldn't stop for me. I'll go back for it, because when I steal this one, I may be able to drive in it for a bit, and then another one will spawn, and hopefully another one will spawn with cars on it. They're like in such a rush. No! See, they're in such a damn rush. What the flip? This thing wouldn't really stand up either. I'm assuming if I teleport in front of them, they'll despawn. No, they're just up there in front of me, so should be able to catch them. Kidding me, there's another one back there, but it's got nothing on it still. Now I gotta get around this. Now there's traffic jam back there. I thought that one had cars on it, but it didn't.
Shit, my wheel!
I swear I just saw another one and it had cars on it, but it was going the other way. Damn it. Ooh, does it have cousin? Does it have cousin? No, you don't! Why? Do you have cousin? No, you do not. God damn it. If I see another one, even if it doesn't have cars on it, I'm gonna steal it because this one's broken. No! Oh, that's right. It's deactivated. No! I'm losing you! Oh, no. Stop that. Give me a car. Oh, one of these a day. Give me that. Exactly when I get out of mine, one comes with a whole heap of cars on it. Hell yeah. And they're pretty much all supercars. What are these cars? The heck? That's so cool. I need to pull over and have a look at these cars. It's cool. I'm glad I looked back at that time. Otherwise I would have missed this one. And it's got freaking supercars on it as well. Ooh. Oh! That one had a Turismo armor on it, but it only had one supercar on it. This one's got like five. I want freaking What is it? Forget the name of it now. I think it's called I forget what it's called. Convoy, that's it. I want Convoy. I'm gonna keep it on here because after this I don't know. Wonder what this one's got on it. Oh god! It's got supercars at the top. My truck is destroyed now. Yoink. Coyote. I don't know why, but my camera is, like, I always have my camera from the side. It's weird. I always try to sit it like this. Especially if I got a long load. Is this the place that I wanted? No, stop wasting this, the barnyard. I had a mind blowing. I thought this was the place that I wanted, but yeah. No. Yeah, there it is. It's not the actual boneyard, it's another. It's this metal shack thingy over here. It's part of the boneyard. The recycle center, that's it. I wanna like park back here. That was a really hard turn. Can I make it? No, no. Hellfire? What do you mean by that? Must be looking for a plane. Got some pretty old planes here, mate. Don't think you're gonna fly a good one. This one here is pretty good. He just needs a new motor. And some stuff. Dude, back off from those cars. They're not yours. Freaking idiot. You better not touch those. You look like you're about to steal my cars. Freaking one of a kind supercars here, mate. I'm gonna turn on super jump and try to get up on top of them. What I'll do is I jump over here. And then I'll turn around and like jump here. Oh, I'm so damn close. Oh, oh, yes! Can I get in these cars? I wanna get in one. Rat.
I'm reading, boys.
I knew you wanted to steal my cars. I knew it. My freaking cars. There we go, I'm out. I may know how to get these cars off. I did it in another video, but I wasn't intentionally trying to get the vehicles off. But yeah, you flip the trailer and they fall off. But that didn't work. I was trying to spin and then ditch, but it ditched it too late. Okay. Ditched it in a pretty good spot, eh? Still not working. I may have to. I don't want to do it, but I want to try and. If I can get in the car after, I want it to be pretty good and not ruined. But I may have to do it. Stuff it, I'm going for it. Yeet.
Well, shit.
Did that not work either? Maybe the trailer has to be completely tipped on its side. Cause that's what happened in the other one. I had the tornadoes on the back, and I went over this massive jump, and the trailer tipped on its side, and all the cars fell into the water. Oh yep. Okay. Yep. 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 Okay. Yeah. This is sweet. The car and the trailer has to tip on its side for them to detach. And the one that I like the most fell off. Oh, I can get in it. Yes. Oh, hell yeah. It's my drift car now. My dude's got a drift car. Sounds like the Karuma. I like how I said it was a drift car, but I'm now off-roading it. I promise you'll be used for drifting. Okay, normally those things break.
Well, shit.
It's a drift car, it's meant to be beaten up. Yes, this is the beaten part of the car.
Damn.
The only reason I said it was a drift car is because it's missing its front bumper. And normally drift cars don't have front bumpers right now. I wish I could open... okay. Well, I don't have a front bumper, so I can't put a dent on it. Yeah, this is what I'll do. There's no point having one door and then having another one. So. No, I didn't want to get in it. Oh, wait! Why can't I do it? What if I go. I gotta pull away at the right moment. Now. Yes, it worked. Yes. That's what I was trying to do, but he kept on getting in. Yeah, there we go. It's a drift car. Maybe it's built for a race car, not drifting. Unless I'm just not drifting it right. Oh, you know what? Now I should drift. No, that's too much. Slider car's off. I'll put low gravity on instead. The slidey cars is just a bit too much. She burns out for a lot as well. A lot of time it'll burn out. It's also a drifter. Okay. You know what? Stop being a drifter. Frickin'. It'll be a frickin' drag car. Ready? And it's this Lamborghini on the back. I can't get the... Oh, wow! It's a Lamborghini. That is cool. Invented the Lamborghini into... Like, this car doesn't look Lamborghini, like. This thing looks nothing like it should be a Lambo. Yeah, it says Lambo. But all the cars that look like they are Lambos don't say Lambos. Or they don't have a Lambo symbol. Not symbol. Yes, that's it. Symbol. Oh, God, I can't speak. Ready to drag stuff. Gonna heat the tires up. Ooh, red knocking. Got rear lights. We need those for brake lights. Just had to listen to that exhaust pipe for a bit.
You ain't the first one to say that.
I'm thinking about shooting these people.
Immigrants everywhere. Ah!
Shit stomper! Ah!
Probably should have that disabled. Now get the hell out of here. And my sweet dragster. An off-road dragster now. Ooh, geez. Oh, okay. She must be overheating from all this dragging. Really, this issue, Rodman. Not here to do it. Not working. Not like it backfires. Okay. Yep, there it is. Rod knocked in. Poof. Sure is heating. Still dragging. It's rod knocking a lot more now. Cool. Road knocking is bad, but in GTA 10 it's cool. Cause like, must be like a new thing that they've added in. The next road knocking. I feel like this thing is just gonna engulf in flames. Which I'm kinda hoping happens. But I don't think it will. Sounds like it's just gonna cut out. And be done. Hoo-hoo. That was close to being done. Trying to hit something that won't like completely stop the car, but it'll do something. Things actually lasting pretty long. Surprised. Whoa, that was close. That biker would have been it. Did you hear? Oh, here's some people. Oh. That didn't have to do a lot. Maybe if I light. Oh, wow. Is there another jerry can here? If there's a jerry can, what I would do is I'd pour the gas onto the car. Smoking so bad now. I'm just hitting random stuff. Whoa, two wheeling it. Sick. Cool signs. Signs do a fair bit of damage. Oh, it's on fire. Ah! At least I jumped out of the car in time. There goes my supercar. Engulfed in flames. Well. My really cool dragster is in flame. So. What I'm going to do is I'm going to turn on low gravity, and then I'm going to like kick the car. See what happens. Nothing. Okay. No, so what I'll do is I'll turn off low gravity and I'll put on explosive melee. Melee or meal? I don't know. Trying to move it. Okay, I'm on fire. I like how in directory mode they use the hydrant, but other times they don't. Like in story mode they don't use the hydrant. I think it's moved enough. Even it hardly moved like anywhere. Well, I'm gonna turn on the super jump and go down to the cars just down the road. There. I accidentally did that. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna do like a Devin West thing. I think, oh no. Yeah, it's just down here. I'll do like a Devin West thing. Yeah. New. I want Rebel Video. There you go. I'm texting and we're driving. See you, Googlies. She did means don't do it. Alright, ready? So let's go! So they're pushing you off! And that's close to a Devin Weston story at the ending of GTA. Like, when the car comes off the ground, you get camber. The wheels just go. This negative camber, and now the water just suddenly got much deeper. Oh, did it? Does that work? I didn't think it would work. I wanted to try and drop a grenade while I was in there, but didn't seem to work. This is for you, Devin Weston! Stuff you! Ready? Hang on to it, hang on to it, throw it. Boom. Hang on to it, hang on to it, hang on to it, hang on to it. Boom. Throwing it. Boom. Boom. Ready? Boom. Alrighty, guys. I am going to end it here. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this little fun trucker first killing spree, I guess. Oh, the sunroof is open. Oh, okay, that didn't really work. Whoa, okay, yep. That's the ending to the video. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out. Like and subscribe while I'm dying.